Doctor! I'm glad I found you.
Captain, what's wrong?
The sentry at the gate shot at me. He suddenly went quiet, then he took a pot shot. It was like he was, I don't know, possessed.
We've seen the same thing.
Eh? Your Cerberus astronauts are acting the same way. And here they come.
All right, stop there or we'll shoot.
No, Captain, no shooting.
It worked, though. They stopped.
I'm not sure that's entirely because...
Cybermen!
Destroy them! Destroy them all!
Captain, there are too many of them!
You're right, Doctor! Fall back! To the gate!
Pursue them!
Take up defensive positions. We'll make a stand here.
Captain, do you think you can hold them here while I find Lieutenant Hopkins? We were separated. He's still in there somewhere.
Will do, Doctor. I can give you some of my men.
You need them all here, and I'll move quicker on my own.
I'll come with you.
No, Reaver. I won't be long.
They're coming!
Good luck, Captain!
And you, Doctor. All right, men, pick your targets. Fire!
Stop there!
No, don't shoot!
Mind out the way, Lieutenant!
Hit them in the chest, unit! That seems to do the job! Here, take his gun!
I didn't think I'd see you alive again.
You nearly didn't, but I'm glad to see you. Come with me!
The way out's the other way, sir.
We've got to collect someone.
Who?
A wounded man, a wounded alien, actually. The chap from the farm. He's in one of the offices back here.
How did you get here, and where did these Cybermen come from?
You won't believe this, but there's a dirty great spaceship right under our feet.
Really?
You're back. I heard shooting.
That was me. I took out a Cyberman. And look, I brought help.
Good. But that's bound to bring more Cybermen. We should hurry.
This is Lieutenant Hopkins.
Well, hello.
You!
You recognize me? I thought you might.
This man, he was here. I saw him.
The hell do you think you're doing?
Drop the gun, Colonel.
You're out of your mind, Hopkins!
He was about to say that he saw me the last time he was on the cyber ship.
You've been on that ship?
Indeed, he has.
Daniel! Look out!
Don't you realize yet? I have nothing to fear from the Cybermen.
You're with them?
Yes. I'm their agent.
Destroy Lewis Price.
I'm sorry, Colonel. It's for the greater good.
Excellent.